We urge you to watch out this evening. Maybe a little burst of rain and then snow showers that in spots could possibly coat grassy surfaces. And if it snows hard enough in western Iowa, maybe even a couple of rows. And yet we've been above freezing all day and still maybe just above freezing, 33 degrees at 9 o'clock here in the Omaha Metro. Well, there's live Super Doppler Civic radar. Yeah, we got some rain showing up off to the south and west of us. Kind of two parts to this storm system is coming together across the upper Midwest. One here, strong upper level low pressure area. Two, we're seeing a plume of some moisture coming from the west and from the south, and they're all going to merge now primarily to our east. This is forecast to be a big storm in Minneapolis, very big storm in Chicago, and then a big one out into the east coast. Notice no advisories in our area, but yet one of our computer models projects that between now and early this evening, we'll see a little light coating of snow in the metro and then several inches Des Moines and more than half a foot in eastern Iowa towards Chicago. So our area, some of our western counties, we're getting a computer model run in right now that suggests it could possibly be heavy enough to cause some issues, maybe in a couple inches towards Shenandoah and Atlantic. A live check with our SkyCam, though, shows you Big Lake in Council Bluffs. This is the north side of Council Bluffs, that Lewis and Clark Monument, and that still looks like winter. And I believe we're not done with snow yet. We're not done with winter. Now, this evening, the hourly planner has a little bit of snow. We're not talking about a lot, but maybe enough to coat things briefly. And then temperatures fall and colder weather tomorrow. But you look out next 2 weeks or so, we're probably going to see some more snow, maybe another snowstorm yet across the Midwest here. 39 degrees right now. There's a north breeze at 10. You see the temperature is still well above freezing, so anything will get rain initially and then change to snow. It'll melt, but it may snow hard enough in western Iowa to create a few issues. And then look at the cold air up here. That's coming on down. See, low pressure there, low pressure there. Front has come through. By 11, our computer model suggests the burst of snow is to the east of us, but between now and then, we may get some. And then tomorrow morning, this could be a little beefier too. Some snow showers and flurries on strong northwest winds. So a wintry day tomorrow. Not a lot, but the strong winds and the snow showers making it feel much, much colder. So by 9, a 50% chance of snow in the metro, but even a greater chance farther east into Iowa. The snow moves east. It's windy and cold overnight, gets down to 26, then 24. By 8 a.m., some flurries and strong winds in the morning, and only 32 in the afternoon, with the winds continuing out of the northwest at 20 to 35 miles an hour. And then it's cold tomorrow night, and then Wednesday, 36 for the high. We still think it gets up mid-40s on Thursday and 50 on Friday. Another big storm into the Midwest. Right now appears to be a rain producer for us on Saturday night into Sunday, and maybe some rain or snow on Monday as it slowly moves out here. So a lot to watch really the next few days.
Could use the rain too.
Absolutely. That's a good point.